We'll be right back. pylon and the parasphere. The vision for every visitor to New York is on pre-war day. Empire State Building, the highest point then and now in the New York City landscape.